No, keep going down that way. Yep. You may not want to stand there when the train departs.
Why we won't be here when the train departs.
All right.
Did you take
it off? It's that way. Yeah, keep going. You can't miss it. can go if you want. You can go through.
Is this where we catch the train?
Which one are you catching?
8:45.
8:40. You mean the 8:30? It's boarding at 8:30, and then 8:45 is where you catch it here. Yeah, by the platform, the station. I want to stand clear. Here we go.
We can go all the way around here to the. We can go this way.
Yeah,
okay,
you can go through here.
Thank
Be careful
you.
Of the train, because it's departing.
Yeah, don't run over. Yeah.
Yeah. You might not want to stand in the middle of the tracks. What happened? This is weird. He shouldn't have stopped like that.
They pushed the air brake.
They pushed him wrong. Come on, turn on your sander.
Thank you.
way.
You can go this way too.
We can't go this
way?
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Ready.
Already you're having
I guess we're just waiting for him to do a blow off. How long does it usually take to blow off steam?
Less than a minute.
Yeah, that's fast. That's a fast thing to blow off steam and then just come out. I know the third train's being pulled by 473 today. That's my train that I'm going. That's why I'm wearing this. It only took a minute. Oh, he's still blowing off steam. Why, he's pulling that in. Yeah, I noticed. Too bad 473 isn't in the Bumblebee paint scheme. See, it looks beautiful like that. I wonder if they're going to do it for Railfest. Because they have this smokestack for it on the roundhouse tracks. Come on, come on, we got train coming. Catching the 831, get boarding, because we're going. Yeah, it's gonna leave at 8:42. No, 8:45. Yeah, so they're just getting ready. Next one's boarding at 9.
Yeah.
What car are you riding in? Yeah, is it, which color? Is it a private car? Or is it one of the regular coaches? Yeah, so you might be up front or in back, one of the two. Yep. The one in New Mexico is called the Cumbres and Toltec.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Because that's the one I work for.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it is. This is 481 backing up. Which one are you shaking?
The 830.
Yep, go ahead and go aboard. We're going. Here we go.
No kidding. Oh, because I have a friend who graduated from Poco.
I was going to Poco until I built my senior year. I was training for Poco.
Wow. Well, you would have missed Kim because Kim was younger than us. So he would have been before you. But yeah, Kim lived and
was in high school.
Graduated from Poco. But dearest friends in Orlando, born and raised in Orlando, he graduated from North Park High School. born and raised in Florida.
You live way south of that.
Okay.
35th Street.
Hey, okay.
Gary's dug in there.
Oh, yes, yes. Well, yeah, when we first moved there, we did Gary's dug in, loved it. And then 33rd Street now is the lockup. That's everyone in town knows 33rd Street. That's its famous. County lockup, which is that's where you get locked up. It's where county, city, all the jails and everything are 33rd Street.
Well, I tell you, a few years ago when the kids were smaller.
Yep, we got backpackers. We have to take halfway and drop off. Yep, we have to take the backpackers up halfway, and then we'll have to pick them up when we get back. Maybe, I don't know. Huh?
It looks like coal.
It is. Yeah, it's real coal. Because this is coal-fired engines. Coomers and Toltec is coal-fired.
About 3 blocks away where my elementary school was, they had 10-foot cyclone fences with barbed wire on top. And I used to walk the snow, no big deal. But you're right, it's rough.
That's why I didn't think you could find it. That whole area is totally changed. Torn everything down nearly there. And like I say, 33rd Street, that's where they built the big lockup. It's a huge lockup.
Well, you know, by now it might. That was probably...
Maybe it's gone now. We saw so many changes in Orlando in 34 years. We were there. That's why we chose Orlando, because they were come down for 34 years. And 34 years in Orlando, we couldn't wait to get out of that. I grew up, most of it was in Orlando. My elementary
kid years.
Yeah.
Moved to Georgia for a short 3 years, and then I moved to graduate high school from Merritt Island.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh, goodness, I had a friend who graduated from Poco.
I was going to Poco until I built my senior year. I transferred to Merritt Island.
Wow. Well, you would have missed him because he was younger than us. So he would have been before you. But yeah, Kim lived in
high school.
I grew up in Poco, but our dearest friends in Orlando, born and raised in Orlando, we couldn't wait to get out of that. I grew up, most of it was in Orlando, we couldn't wait to get out of that. My elementary and kid years. Moved to Georgia for a short 3 years, and then I moved to graduate high school from Merritt Island.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh, goodness, I had a friend who graduated from Poco.
I was going to Poco until I built my senior year. I transferred to Merritt Island.
Wow. Well, you would have missed him because he was younger than us. So he would have been before you. But yeah, Kim lived in high school. Graduated from Poco. But dearest friends in Orlando, born and raised in Orlando, born and raised in Orlando.